Tell you a funny story there, okay? So I'm saying that song and I'm in the moment and I'm being all emotional. And as I'm saying it, the stool starts to slowly move down. The suspension's clearly going. So I'm trying to, I've got my foot there and I'm trying to make it look like I'm really in the moment. But really, I was tensing my abs to hold the stool up so that I didn't just drop down as I was singing the song. So if I did look like I was really seriously concentrating there, I was suffering for the art. I could see flashes. I could see flashes on the camera and I was thinking, this is a lovely song and it's going to be totally ruined in a minute and the stool just going to boom. Dear me, we've had a weekend this weekend. We lost all of the tour outfits yesterday. We have found them, but they're in a different case and unfortunately we've been on the road for a couple of days. So I've had to improvise with different outfits. So I'm actually wearing something different tonight that I don't normally wear. But I thought, you know, I mix it up a little bit. Maybe I should do that, I can't walk. No, I'm not embarrassed myself. that was a track of, I'm going to tell you a little story actually as well. I feel like I have so much to say tonight. What's wrong with you, Joe? Basically, I have a phobia. See, some people already, I knew this was going to happen this round, I'm going to tell a story. I have a little bit of a phobia to awkward silences, all right? So, whenever I go and see a concert, I've noticed that singers, whenever they take a sip of water, nobody in the audience really knows what to do. But you can tell that the singer is always trying to kind of like drink the water really quickly, which is then a recipe for disaster because then I would end up burping down the microphone when I do the song. So if you could do me a favour at night, every time I take a drink of water, if you could just make some sort of noise, it can be a cheer, you can stamp your feet, you can scream, you can boo, whatever you want, just make a noise and then there will be an awkward silence and I could take my time having a drink. Yeah? Let's try it, here we go. I'm going to test you all the way through the show now. See if you're actually listening, alright? Now I have drunk it too quick. Watch how burping this song, that won't be good. Alright, this is the track of my classica, As If By Magic. This is a track of my classic album, and it's called Candid Hotel. I hope you enjoy it.
Si lo so, amore che io e te, forse siamo insieme, solo qualche istante. Zitti, siamo contare il cielo alla finestra, questo mondo che si sveglia e la notte già così lontana, già lontana. Guarda questa I'm